I know if I start a match before he gets here, he'll immediately get on. So let's see if that actually works.
Orson Krennic va a llevarnos a la victoria.
Oh, what's happening? Alright.
AT-AT, listos para ayudar. Estad atentos por si aparece el contrabandista Han Solo. Lo han visto cerca de aquí.
Hemos cortado el enlace. Eso frenará a sus bombarderos.
Rebeldes han activado el enlace. Id a esa posición. Llegan alas y rebeldes.
And I really didn't do jack shit that thing. Hola. So my new favorite thing is the game announcing that Director Krennic has arrived in Spanish.
Excellent. How did you change it? Is it in settings?
Yeah, it's in just the audio tab. I went over there because you now have to switch between like 2.0 and 5.0 depending on if I'm playing on my headset or not.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Yeah. There's also MX Spanish and BR, I think, Portuguese. I have no idea what the difference on the new that shit is.
Yeah. I'll try it in French.
I think I've messed with all of them a little bit. I think Spanish is probably the best. I don't know what the difference with Spanish and MX Spanish is. I'll hop out of this match in a second. I have it on Spanish right now, just regular.
Spanish?
Okay. Yeah. I was about to Google the differences, but then I got into this match.
Probably Mexican Spanish?
I guess? Yeah, I don't know. But then there's like also, I think it's like BR Portuguese and regular Portuguese or something.
Hang on. Yeah, Mexican Spanish and then BR. Brazilian Portuguese.
Ah.
I mean, I did not know that there was
a narrow difference, but like, why would I?
Yes. Agreed.
Alright, let me get out of this fucking game. Alright, I'm on the main menu. Send you an invite.
Accepted.
I still keep randomly getting various Star Wars Battlefront community invites. Like, I logged on and I got a new one today, and I hadn't even played this since we played Saturday night. And I was on Persona 5 all day yesterday, so I got it like overnight last night. So, like, fucking out.
I haven't gotten one of those in a while. Fighter Squadron, get the fuck out of here.
Well, at least we're getting it over with. Yeah, I get matches way quicker in Bespin than I do Scarif.
Anywhere else? Yeah.
I wonder what the other two look like. Right. I think it's just the game mode. I wonder what the other two DLC playlists even fucking look like.
That store wasn't bad.
No, it was alright. I'm not a huge fan of it. I don't like the trench run bullshit at the end. I was not a fan of that in the slightest.
I don't even know what it is about it that I found off-putting, but yeah. I'm just happy there was no fucking achievement for shooting off the fucking proton torpedo into the...
No, I thought there was.
No, definitely not. I'd still be fucking hunting that if there was.
Huh, I'll have to check. I swear there is one for that. I'll look in between games. I could be wrong. I swear that, because I remember being very relieved when I, like, because I got the blow once against the star. And I swear I got, like, I remember being very relieved by that fact. But I could be wrong. Or maybe I'm confusing it with a trophy or diorama piece or something.
Okay. It's so much better in Spanish!
I know, right? I know! Yeah, I think Spanish is the best. Fighter Squadron is actually probably especially good for this, just because there's a lot more chatter. More constantly.
Yeah. Gracias.
I am fucking here.
Where is this Eddie locking on from? Come on, game.
Oops.
Una lanzadera imperial está escapando. ¡Destruidla!
Oh, somebody fucking took that kill. You cocksucker.
Rojo 3. God damn, why can't I take this fucking bomber? Shit.
It's probably Darth Vader.
Oh, is it? It might be.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it definitely is. It's almost dead. I'm overheated though. God dang it.
Where'd your MT is? Oh, how did he take me out? Fuck you, game.
Got him.
Nice.
I don't want to share this event, but thank you for asking, game. Do you mean it? He was like doing nothing but just trying to run away. Me and like a couple other dudes were like on his ass for a while.
Nice. I blew up a clown car. I always feel fucking like I beat up my little brother or something after doing that.
I want you to go think about what you did.
What? Whatever, game. Fuck you.
Oh, that guy totally tried to suicide before I could kill him, and got, I still got him anyway. That always feels. That always feels good.
Game mode goes on entirely too long now.
Yeah, it really does. We joined like right at the start too.
Yeah. And I used to really like this game mode. That's the other
thing. Yeah, I know. That used to be your shit.
Fuck! Oh, it's Vader, that's why. Alright. Oh, look at you in a fucking A-Wing.
Yeah, I figured I'd mix it up a little bit.
Fair enough. There's four fucking guys chasing one clown car. Jesus Christ.
Everybody's trying to get in. God dang it.
I'd like to be able to get a lock, thank you. Fuck you, game. Really?
Oh god. Oh, I'm gonna get... I actually think every single one of my deaths is me accidentally suiciding. Which is actually kind of hilarious. I just got the Wingman Assassin accolade. You don't see that very often.
No, you don't. Fucking Vader. He was like three or four of my deaths.
Yeah. My daily challenge was to complete a match. There we go. That was our Luke. I don't think he ever died. Which is, I mean, not terribly surprising. Alright, here we fucking go. I just heard a stormtrooper saying "Muy buen." I wonder if I heard that through you. Yeah, Hannah. All right. We're on defense. Alrighty.
What? It went off and then I died? Get the fuck out of here with that shit.
What happens?
I stopped somebody from turning on. Oh, I guess I didn't. Shit. I killed somebody right as they dropped the who's he what's it on the fucking generator.
Yeah.
And I guess he dropped a shit. Still got it. Fuck you. I guess he dropped a proximity grenade, but it went off, and I was far away from it, and there was like a 2 second delay, and then I died. I have no fucking clue.
I'm surprised we disarmed C at some point. I thought for sure they were gonna get that. I just died over at A.
Oh, come on, dick!
That's hilarious. I don't know why I got away with that. I killed the guy that was chasing. Yeah, I turned it off like right when you got there, and then I killed the guy. Wow. Did you see that?
I did not.
The guy coming up the staircase, he tried to pulse cannon you and missed, and I straight up one-shotted him with the EE4. Like, point-blank headshot. I love this gun.
God damn it! I can't do shit this fucking round. God damn it.
Dude, there's a lot of them over here with me.
Trying to get over by you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, there's a lot of dudes over there. Oh, god damn. Oh, please tell me you.
Damn it!
Oh, the guy. Yeah, you should have killed the guy shooting me. He, like, wasn't even looking at you.
Well, there was a couple. There was what? Two guys there?
I have no idea. I killed two. I killed two, and then the third one got me. Miyamogos something something. Got it.
Got it.
One of us got it. Oh god. Not worth it. Ah, shit. Oh god, they got B armed. How the fuck did they manage? Oh, like all their heroes are in there.
Oh. So I guess we're going to this holding this last fucking point as best we can.
Oh god.
We might be able to discern that. Hang on.
I just killed myself with a thermal imploder instead of throwing it in B because it bounced off somebody.
Oh, I fucking hate that shit.
I, like, would have just killed so many people right there.
Well, I guess we'll be on that last fucking point.
Yep, Chewbacca is literally just standing right next to B. On the plus side, we killed Han, and Chewbacca is very low.
Excellent.
So
I didn't even know Han was up.
He was like cock blocking us in our spawn room getting to B.
Oh.
So we eventually just wore him down. More or less is what happened there. Luke is up, I have no idea how much health he has. Chewbacca is down to 10. They're totally gonna get that, by the way. Oh, god damn it.
Sorry.
No, I mean, it wasn't really your fault.
Oh, come on!
I saw that. Please tell me you got that. Nice.
Yep.
Totally worth it. I died, like, right behind you.
Second.
Oh, Luke is
oh,
in our
shit,
spawn.
Luke.
This is gonna wind up fucking them now.
Yeah.
Because he can't get out.
They just wasted a fucking hero.
Yep.
This
and
is
I was golf clapping while our teammate was teabagging. And then dude. Generoso is dead. Generoso was right up. She was right outside the door,
yeah.
Right here, where our entire team was rolling out because we were trapped in there.
Yeah.
So she just like literally ran into like fucking 15 dudes.
Yeah, she got fucking pounded hard. That
I disarmed it. I'm a
oh,
god.
That was beautiful.
That was like the perfect jetpack. Like, I died the split second I deactivated it. God damn.
That's okay. That's totally fucking worth it.
Yeah. I've died 11 times, but I've got 14 kills. And my score is like double anyone else's. Just because I'm playing the actual objective. Oh my god. They have people in our spawn. Like, shit. I can't get out of our spawn now. They have people. They have people in the escape. Like in the fuck, I can't. I'm thinking the room where they have to hold out to end. They have people in there, and like I just like it kept spawning me over there, and I couldn't get out. Chewbacca's dead.
Nice.
So they have no heroes, which is the good news. Oh yeah.
Fuck. Asshole, his laser trip mine.
I don't see that very often.
Yeah, I fucking turned the corner. It was right in front of me. Still got him with my thermal imploder though. So fuck you. I love bouncing off the ceiling.
Alright, some of you already picked boss, so I'm gonna pick Vader and try not to fuck up, basically.
Yeah, good luck on that.
Oh my god, Darth Vader in Spanish is the best thing of my entire life.
What's that?
Darth Vader in Spanish is like the best thing ever. I don't even know.
Oh
somebody
Jesus.
Already Bokta-barned me. That's a pleasant surprise.
Right behind you.
There's somebody.
God damn it!
Got him.
Thank you. Jesus Christ, I'm 4-11. I'm ashamed.
I just heard Vader say something, something, Vominos.
Emperor's up, what? It looks like.
Yeah, do we have all four? We're still missing one villain. Kind of trying to hold out a little bit here. I didn't even see. Alright, Vader, alright, we're moving in.
Yep. Right behind you.
Hey guys, what's up?
Who the fuck is using, Jesus fucking Christ. The fucking thing where I can't see my fucking map.
Oh, the jammer?
Yeah.
Oh my god, we got this. Hold on, what are Vader's taunts in Spanish? Wow, okay.
What are Vader's taunts in Spanish?
Google, quick.
Yeah.
What you do? So they basically had one really, really good player, and then the rest of their team kind of blew.
Yeah.
Because their top player to do with 40 kills wasn't even a hero. He killed me a bunch of times when I was trying to disarm bombs. I don't believe he was ever one of the four heroes, so that's actually even more impressive. That he had so many more kills than anybody else on this team. Without ever being a hero. Alright. Yes. It's so horrible.
It really is.
It's like, it's never not horrible.
No matter what language, it transcends all barriers.
Why can't I hold all these Bacta bombs? Are you kidding me? Oh, I got behind. Oh, god dang it. They're gonna deactivate it. I got behind their team at B and killed them. But, oh, god dang it. I'm a bit salty about that. Bitch. Is this your Dioxys?
Nope.
Alright.
But that one is. Excellent. Oh shit! Oh, with the fucking secondary fire? Get the fuck out of here, asshole.
I have Enzo.
Excellent. That's the second time it's happened. What the fuck?
What?
Taken out by a proximity bomb, but there's like a fucking delay.
Uh-huh.
And I'm not fucking lagging or anything.
Master Bodyguard. Aw, oh, yeah. What is up, dog? Random Chewbacca yelling. Shoot this... Or you could just run into it, okay. Like, you could have just shot the trip mine, Chewbacca. You didn't need to, like, fucking run into it. Alright, here, I'm gonna watch this gate tunnel over here on the left.
We got Luke up in here, too.
Alright. I've seen people sneak in and get away with shit in here.
Yeah. Here's Han.
How did I?
Okay, we got this one.
Dude, there's so many. There's like at least four or five of them over here. Alright, I'm putting a proximity bomb down at that gate and then running away. Get fucked. I got. Dude, this. Our Chewbacca sucks, I'm gonna be real.
Does he?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to hear that.
He's just hanging outside of their spawn room and getting fucked up, essentially.
Fucking asshole.
I mean, it's kind of funny, I'm not gonna lie, but,
that's not the way you fucking use a hero, though.
I just died over there. Like, fucking their whole team rolled out. That was actually pretty funny. I'm not even mad about that. But yeah, assume our Chewbacca's gonna be dead. Well, he actually might live to make it to the room.
Okay, we got it.
Oh lord, I'm in the wrong one. Never mind.
God damn it! One fucking guy from that far off. Fuck you, game. That was some bullshit.
Welcome to Star Wars Battlefront.
Yeah, right? Whoa, they are all over there, aren't they?
Yeah, I see that.
Fuck! Oh, of course, it was their top player from the last game.
The fact that I'm still alive is actually legitimately hilarious. The bullshit
that
bullshit the adrenaline stim occasionally gets me away with, or lets me get away with, is like really funny. These dudes are so mad. Why am I still alive? Okay, they finally got me. I'm 22 and 3. Like, I was basically just holding the B room from, like, all directions that whole time. I don't even know. I got nothing.
And our heroes are in fucking good shape on top of it.
Well, the ones that are alive are, yes.
Yeah.
Rest in peace, Chewbacca. I have an infantry turret down, watching one door, and Nine Nub just came over and put another one down on the other door. So I'm basically holding the entire left side right now. My turret's eventually going to go down, but... Dude, Nine Nub's doing some shit over here. Ah, supposed to shot. Not a whole lot you can do about that. Alright.
Fuck you. Oh, how did he get? Oh, Greedo.
Yeah, Greedo. Oh, I can't believe that got me. Greedo, I was really far away from that.
Greedo and Vader are just in that fucking corner.
Alright. Yeah, I can't believe Greedo got me with his grenade.
Yeah! Oh, fuck! Couldn't even fucking see Vader because of that fucking smoke.
That's the idea. I did a grip of damage to Vader while he was force choking you, if that makes you feel like any better. Bosk is at the right in the cells.
Over by you?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Oh, hold on, someone's... Vader's in here, Vader's inside.
Oh, I see him.
He just ran away.
I did.
I'm doing so much damage to him right now. He's about to die. He's down to 12. He's dead. He chose his moment very poorly. Yeah, our Night Nub's pretty good. I like it. He's playing intelligently. Alright, I'm gonna go out and kill some bitches. Fuck this. This game is acting like I have time for this shit. Ah! It took a guy scattergunning me point blank to fucking kill me.
God fucking damn it!
Yeah, I was about to say Greedo's still alive, but then he wasn't.
Amigos, comprende!
I just ran over to their spawn. Yeah, right there. There's a bunch of dudes
right
just doing...
You.
I'm dead. There's a bunch of dudes in there. Oh, what? The fuck kills you?
A guy with a fucking brush.
Oh. There's a bunch of dudes doing the Tusken Raider thing. And, like, I killed one or two of them, and then, like, everybody else killed me. I'm okay with that.
Yeah, you are. I'm not.
I mean...
Bottom of the board.
You participated. You're playing the objective. It's an objective mode. That's all that I ask. Lost.
What's that?
We got blast. Oh, and the one
nice.
Good player from the other team is on our team now.
Good.
I wasn't
that
really
fucking
paying
works.
I wasn't really paying too much attention to our team though, honestly.
Mm.
So I don't know if we lost good people or not. Vamos.
Vamos.
Oh, I fucked up on my placement of this.
Oh, I'm on the wrong fucking gun. Shit.
I definitely shouldn't have survived that. Oh, like, why did their whole team roll up on me there? What the fuck? That's not nice.
What rolled up on you?
Like, their entire team unexpectedly? I was like, oh, I'm gonna get this guy right here. And it's like, oh no, actually, there's like 12 people. As it turns out.
What?
They've got to have people.
What the fuck? I fucking shot that. Yeah.
Their whole team is like right next to me, if you see where I'm at.
Moving.
I'm already dead. Wow, yeah, like, I'm not even joking. Like, I'm looking, like, basically at their whole team right now.
Oh, yeah.
Weird. Oh, they have multiple people on, like, the farthest roof.
Damn it!
How did I not even get an assist on that? I got like 8 hit markers.
Yeah. Fuck! Turn the corner, get one-shotted.
I avenged you only because I could see his outline through the smoke because he killed you. Which is always an extra big fuck you.
Yeah.
Because that is kind of fucked up, actually.
Oh, come on! There's a guy up on top of the fucking...
Yeah, I see that.
Okay.
He just bubble shielded.
I love not being able to fucking spawn on you, by the way.
Well, dude, there's a lot of dudes over here. You do not want to spawn on me right now.
No, listen to me. I do.
Do you?
It's delicious. Yes.
It's all that I've ever needed.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
I see that.
There's one fucking guy with a DL-44!
He died, like, right as I got there.
Yeah.
That was actually pretty funny.
Yeah, I think that went over his... Oh, I did get him! Shit! You need help aiming?
No, me and this guy are just like not fucking getting each other. I got him.
Okay.
I avenged you. Shut your pie hole.
Oh, I didn't even know he killed me.
I apparently avenged you.
Huh.
No one expects the jetpack indoors.
Yes.
I'm just waiting for my jetpack to come back, and then I'm getting up top. Because there's still dudes up there.
Is there?
Like on the top top, yeah. Oh, there's a lot of them, and they're all personal shielding.
That's my Dioxys up there, so.
Oh, nice. We knocked them out, but they're trying to get back up here now. Like, there's already somebody on our team up here when I got here. I have an E4, so I'm not really doing much good. Now there's a bunch of them up on, like, the clown car platform.
Yeah, that's where I was before, but I couldn't get any fucking anybody.
Dude, their, like, whole team is jetpacking on roofs. How fucking weird. Bitch.
Oh, I missed! God damn it!
Oh fuck, I bounced. God damn it.
What?! I can't do a fucking thing today! What the hell?
We're like all, except for like me and one other dude, like our whole team's getting wrecked right now. So I wouldn't take this match as an indicator of anything, honestly.
Well, I am. Too bad.
Behind the... Oh, they're like all directions, actually.
Oh, yeah. I couldn't figure... Wow. I couldn't figure out where that last guy was.
Yeah. That was just like...
Jesus.
Yeah,
me, slaughter.
Me and like one other... Yeah, that didn't go well. I wouldn't feel too bad about that one. They must have gotten like all the... We basically must have hopped over on the enemy team from the last game. Mm. Little sabotage.
Ah, man's game.
The king's game, as some call it. Of course, I'm talking about ball chess. God, I was watching. Have you ever heard of the McElroy brothers?
The what?
The McElroy brothers. It's these three brothers.
No.
Two of them actually work for Polygon, which is a site I can't stand. But they're basically, like, really hilarious. They do, they're game, like, two of them are games writers, but they also do, like, a comedy podcast and, like, some other stuff.
Okay.
And they have a series on, they do a couple of video series on Polygon. And one of them is called Monster Factory, where they just take a game that has, like, character creation and just, like, make, like, the most, like, abject wreck of humanity you can possibly imagine. And it's pretty fucking good. But they did one, like, for, like, Tiger Woods, like, PGA Tour 2008, and they, I guess that's one of the EA games where you could, like, take a picture and it would, like, scan your face into the game. So they took Getty's images of, what's his name? David Ferreira? Character actor, God, what's his name? I want to say, like, David Ferreira.
From what?
Fuck, No, but you know the actor. What? Wait. They have multiple people in these elevators. Hold on. Are you seeing this shit? Dude,
where the elevators are.
Like these doors, they're opening. There's stormtroopers in here. Like the door, like right here, right behind you, there are stormtroopers in these, hiding in these little rooms.
I mean, I've never seen anybody spawn in there, but
I can't just imagine they're spawning in there. But all of a sudden, I'm like, well, anyway, God, what's this actor's name? Fuck, I have to Google this now. Since
what is
he? I'm drawing a total blank. I can think of like a couple of since he did on like Law and Order. He wasn't like a regular character though. It's like a really well-known actor. Like I'm like smacking myself right now for drawing a blank on his name. Give me a second, Stormtroopers. Oh God, rocket launcher.
I just unloaded completely into this guy and it did nothing. Like I shot him 7 fucking times, and he just fucking stood there and it did nothing. What the fuck? Am I getting lag all of a sudden?
Maybe.
I'm not getting the fucking icon in the upper right.
No, it's not him. Oh, fuck. It's me, amigos. Alright, I got you. Damn, that guy was good. Got top player kill on him. He was actually dodging my fucking shit. that was like one of the most bullshit kills I've ever gotten. Like, even I'm kind of mad about that.
Hmm.
How did... Hmm.
What's up?
I'm not sure how that guy killed me. I didn't realize Luke was alive, but,
neither was I.
Oh, I have to push a bit, because we're actually getting another one. Oh god, maybe I'm not pushing. Fucking brush. Chewbacca's holding another one. So the good news is we're probably going to get the other one. The bad news is we're going to have, like, no heroes left.
God damn it.
Which is, no, never mind, we didn't get it. Chewbacca's, like, on top of it. I don't know. He must have just gotten overwhelmed. Yeah, we're kind of bones.
Can't get up there, shit. Oh, now I'm getting fucking lag. What the hell?
Oh, our last hero just spawns. Jesus.
Yeah, Jin.
I mean, that's potentially good. I'm just surprised we'd already done so much that quickly. Alright, I got the guys up top. Up top is clear.
Nice. Oh, from behind! Motherfucker!
Let's respawn. I can't believe that guy killed me.
Yeah, I saw that. I don't even know what to tell you.
I mean, yeah. I fucked up. That's the short version there.
Is that them up top?
Yes. I mean, now it is, yes. Oh, I really need to switch guns. I keep forgetting. The E4 is not serving me here. I need something a little bit longer range. I didn't realize we had armed it, actually.
You realize what?
I didn't realize we had armed that bomb.
Yeah.
I, like, see our, like, they're, like, all over the top of the roof. So I guess I just assumed. Alright, now I'm up top. I don't know for how long, but...
I I should not have been able to get that guy, but I did. And it makes me happy.
I got killed by Deoxys, but I think was downstairs inside the room.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Because, like, I couldn't, like, it kept getting me, I couldn't figure out where the fuck it was coming from. Well, we at least have a chance. Not much of one, but at least we armed all the bombs.
Yeah, I guess that's the real test, is to get fucking all of them, or at least B.
Yeah.
Fuck.
They have a blaster cannon in a really bad spot. I can't quite describe. We got him off. It's like sitting inside this doorway right in front of me.
Would backing away from it do any good?
No, we got him off. I'm actually going to try to blow it up. I blew it up. Because that was going to be a fucking problem. Oh, lots of dudes. Hey, cat. I'm actually really impressed that Generso is still alive.
Yeah, I was just going to say the same thing.
They're pushing hard on the other way on the left. Like, they're actually getting through. Oh, cat, you picked the worst time for this shit. Yeah, there's a villain inside right now. It's Bossk. Bossk is inside.
I see him.
The bad news for him is he's getting fucked. He's dead.
He's dead.
He got greedy. He shouldn't have run in there. Basically by himself. Do you mean an Imperial almost jetpacked into each other? Oh, hi, Boba Fett. Okay, Anna, you need to fucking either lay down or get off my lap. Because you're gonna be killed repeatedly, cat. Yeah, Boba Fett's out here to the right.
Vader, I hear?
I just did like literally half of Boba Fett's health over on the right.
Okay, Vader's here, but he's not indoors quite yet.
Alright.
Here he is, he's indoors.
Oh my god.
Oh, he fucking got me, son of a bitch. He's getting kind of wrecked, but...
I got killed trying to get to Boba Fett again. He's got his back face to us. He's trying to get in our spawn? He's running away now? Oh, they're taking the territory. There's a lot of them in here. Oh, they're gonna get it.
God damn it.
Interesting.
Not at all. That was a load of shit.
I know. Like, I basically fought Boba Fett for a little while, and he killed me, and then when I respawned, they had 9 people on our base. I actually really don't know what happened.
Oh. Red Dead Redemption 2 got bumped the next spring.
Yeah, I saw that. Shocking news.
That's unfortunate, but whatever. I'm replaying the first one as we speak, so... No worries. You there?
Yeah, 1 second.
No.
Okay. Whoa, what?
For fuck's sake.
Are there gonna be...
Still got it
nice.
Turned off.
Yep. And I killed him as he killed you.
Good.
Yeah, I can't believe I got that other guy.
Well, let me spawn on you. There we go.
Oh, secondary fire this, asshole.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah, I got the actor's name. It's Dennis Farina.
Oh, gotcha.
For some reason, I was thinking Dennis Ferreira. I don't know why. But so they took a Getty's Getty's images of him, had the camera take a picture of the picture, and then mapped that onto somebody's face, and then took it from there to make a character called Daz. And like the whole time they're playing golf, they're just talking about the king, let's go play the king's game. We're going to do 12 holes. I know it's an unusual number of holes. I'll link you. They have a couple like really really good ones. Oh my god. Luke is getting fucked.
Luke fucking bailed.
Yeah. Luke is almost dead.
I dropped a fucking rocket right in his face. That'll fucking... Yeah, he's dead. Oh, shit.
Jyn Erso is there on the left. Also, eight people. So, have fun with that. Oh, you're already dead. Okay.
Yeah.
Ah, they got C, actually. Which is mildly annoying, but, yeah.
Hmm. Oh, bullshit!
God dang it.
All the way back there. Fucking 9-Nub got me.
Yeah, man. It's not Nub. What are you gonna do?
I didn't even fucking see him. He was fucking scoping me from way far back.
Ah, yeah, fair enough.
Oh, I'm getting fucking lag all of a sudden. God damn it.
Nothing like having somebody put a probe droid down in front of me out in the open where there's literally absolutely fucking nothing I can do to not die immediately.
Oh, and Chewie's getting me from way back there, too. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, am I even aiming? Holy shit. What am I doing?
What are you doing with your life, Derevan?
I fucking don't know, apparently. I was fucking missed 18,000 attempts to kill that guy who didn't even fucking see me. Oh, they're starting to push it. Well, I was about to say they're starting to push a bit because I saw 9-Nub out there, but then I saw 9-Nub die, so maybe not.
Oh, he died?
Yeah, 9-Nub is dead, yes.
Nice.
How is our second place player 0-1? How is that a thing? I can't believe I survived that. Jin Ursa's going in. They're getting inside.
Coming.
Fuck, they're gonna get it. Chewbacca and Jin Ursa are on top of it.
Fuck!
Our team, like, either hasn't realized it or I don't know what. Oh my god, yeah. Their Jin Ursa is fucking ridiculous. Just fucking schooled me like I was nothing.
Got him.
Nice! Chewbacca's dead? No, he's not? Why is he... I don't know. I don't know how in the living fuck you got away with that. I spawned on you, like, in the middle of, like, five dudes with a fucking personal shield disarming the bomb somehow next to, like, Chewbacca, who was still alive, and Jin Ursa. Alright, I've cleared the dudes off the roof again, I think.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Yeah, tell me about it.
I have to switch guns. Not having anything ranged has gotten me killed like fucking a million times here.
Fuck! Fuck, can't see a shit! God damn it!
Oh. I've died like fucking seriously like 9 or 10 times in a row. I'm telling you, their Jin Ursa so fucking hardcore carried that. He got me multiple times. Oh, that was random. Well, I just ran into their entire goddamn fucking team. So that's fantastic.
Oh, come on! Jesus Christ. Watch out to the right. I was the one who took it in the fucking face for saying that.
Weirdly enough, that wasn't even where I was getting shot from.
There's Krennic.
Got an assist on somebody who suicided trying to jetpack
into me. God damn it! Thank you, random. Jesus Christ. All I've done tonight is fucking die.
I can't believe I'm still alive. This is so dumb. Yeah, I'm positive right now, but like fucking barely. Somebody else got the guy who killed you. Our boss is already almost dead, what the fuck?
I can't even get fucking close.
Oh, I died for it, but I just did a grip of damage to fucking Jin Ursa.
Nice.
100% worth it. Yeah, we gotta push in there now, because Vary's about to get got.
Yep.
Dude, Jin stole- okay, I just killed Jin. Dude, Jin straight up killed Vader when she had, like, low health to begin with. I will take a double smart rocket kill. Yes, thank you. Emperor is hilarious in Spanish. Oh, dude, he's laughing Spanish. It's fucking best. I'm amused. I just literally fired a rocket randomly at the door and got a double kill. I couldn't see anything through the smoke. Well, we won.
Can't fucking believe it. I didn't get fucking thin.
I got like 8 kills in the last 30 seconds as an honor guard.
So yeah, honor guard is fucking beastly if you get him at the right time.
Yeah, I got 2 double rocket kills and then a handful of gun kills. That's like really the... Otherwise, I was about to break even. Oh god, turning point. Fuck everything.
Ugh. Turning point. Fuck everything.
Oh, that's actually what it says. When you pull up turning point, if it sees it by itself on the playlist, over on the right, it just says fuck everything.
Fuck everything.
Just in really small print. It's really weird, I don't know why they did that.
Because it's canonized in Star Wars.
I immediately got into clown car because it's fucking turning point, who cares?
Well said.
How did I not get that guy, actually?
Oh, I just made it. Oh, that was beautiful.
Ah, cloud car kill. It's like a rainbow.
Rainbow fruit flavors.
I somehow got a headshot bonus kill with the cloud car.
Excellent.
Excellent. Ah, mi amigo!
What?! God damn it! Fucking turning point.
What has even happened yet where that would be your response to like anything that's happening?
It's just there was a, I don't know if it was lag or something, but once again I got fucking 3 shots of melee off on a guy and he didn't fucking die. But
oh, that's fucking Battlefront. But remember, if something bad happens, it's never your fault. It's always the lag or the game, the other guy cheated. They actually are making a pretty dedicated effort to kill me and failing.
Well, what's important is that they try.
Is it?
Fucking random. God damn it.
Oh, did I really not kill that guy? Oh, god damn it. I suicided on somebody trying to kill him and fucking nothing.
How did he get me? God damn it.
Yeah, okay.
There's a guy.
They took me out immediately in that one. Oh, this one over here.
See? Why did I get stuck on that thing in midair? Why is this game hate me tonight?
Dude, where am I even getting hit by this fucking explosive fire?
Check up, up on top of that roof with the fucking spire is.
Yeah, I don't know if that's where it's coming from, but I do see there's somebody up there.
Yeah, there is. I've been trying to take him out for a while, but it's not playing in my favor. No mastos!
They got a walker up.
Oh, dude, that shit.
There's basically always a walker up, last phase. Fucking goddamn, why is everyone on the face of the fucking earth using a fucking explosive shot now?
What's this?
I keep getting killed by people using explosive shot, like, constantly now. That walker's about to go down.
Now it is.
That was worth it. Let me switch hands before I forget. Fucking really?
What's up?
I just got pulse cannon from like across the map as soon as I spawned. The usual.
Usual dog and pony show.
Yeah. I'm actually in here. I'm about to die, though. God dang it, the last guy with no health killed me. Fuck. I could have actually held that for a bit. Oh, we have people on there. Oh, are we actually gonna win this? That's very unusual.
Yeah, right?
We got a squad shield. That'd probably be why.
That'll definitely do it.
Why am I alive? Alright, whatever. That match was like me dying in a clown car 3 times and then killing a bunch of people at the very end. Here we go. Now we're talking.
The classic.
Supremacy?
No. Sabotage on carbon freezing chambers. And on carbon freezing chambers, which is kind of like more or less the default. Muy bien.
Muy bien.
Oh, do you have it in Spanish now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I honestly think Spanish is the best. Dude, like, fucking loading in as Vader in Spanish is like the fucking got me like rock hard, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I don't know what the fuck he was saying, but I was so ready to agree with whatever it was that he was saying. I was feeling it.
Buying whatever he's selling.
Yes. Oh god, I'm on the wrong hand, and I'm trying to shoot an ion torpedo at somebody. None of that's any good.
Now you tell me that.
Bitch! Where do you think you're going? Sit down.
Good place to put that, dumbass.
Oh, was that our guy? Or theirs?
He dropped a fucking,
No, that's actually smart, because actually it's physically difficult to get past it.
Yeah.
So if his intention was to, like physically block their progress, that was actually smart. I may be giving him too much credit on that, but...
You may be, but...
If that was his intent, it was good.
Yeah.
Also, I like how half of our team is basically up in their spawn. Other Luke sucks. With three other people shooting me, I managed to like do like 20 points of damage to him before he killed me. Oh, I forgot to switch hands. You might be on your own there for a second. I'm right behind you. Nice. Luke incoming. Luke is already down to 69.
Jesus Christ.
He's really bad. Like, he tried to, like, I think heavy swing at me from, like, way too far away and, like, got stuck in a door. And I'm just, like, shooting him while his team is trying to shoot me while I'm not moving and somehow failing to kill me.
So, oh, shit!
What's up?
No, I went to deactivate it again and somebody came out of nowhere with a scattergun.
I have no idea what these guys are shooting at. Oh, Jesus. They've got a lot of them at whatever one you just went to.
Yeah.
I'd, like, die trying to follow you out that door. Or out the tunnel thing.
The place where things happen.
Yes.
Right behind you.
Yeah, wouldn't have recommended that, but... Just like, yeah, their whole team's like, yeah. I had a thermal imploder I was gonna drop all of them with. Assuming I could have killed the first guy, but I failed to kill the first guy.
Yeah.
I mean, they're probably gonna get that one, but, I'm trying to distract. Okay, I scared Luke off. Go with God.
Got it.
You are a madman. I love it. What? What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
Oh, here comes Luke. Oh, I hope you didn't want to activate that, because I just have the thermal... Oh! 100 points of damage to Luke with that thermal imploder. He fucking paid for activating that. Did he run off, or did he die?
I think he ran off.
I like how I'm 3-6, but I'm in second place. Fuck! I keep getting, like, fucking tag team. Every single time I'm about to kill somebody, like, fucking somebody else gets me from, like, behind.
I got him.
Which is the story of Battlefront, but, you know, still annoying. That's Chewbacca over here.
Yeah, I see the shots coming from far off.
I just got him down to 74 before he killed me. I'm very happy about that, actually.
Shit! Fuck, I can't believe he got me.
I got a couple hits on him there.
What?
Hmm. Oh god, I don't know. Wait, how did it, did he... Oh god. Alright. See, that was one of those things...
Oh, fuck.
How the hell did he get you? He scattergunned me.
He, what's the thing? He overcharged my gun, whatever the fuck. Overheated it.
Oh, yeah. Fair. Well, I mean, that's what he did to me, too, but I just, like, you know... Oh, hi, Lando, and our spawn. Fuck, this is actually bad. Because they're getting BNC now.
How am I not getting him? Jesus Christ.
Fuck, they're gonna get it. Chewbacca and Leia in a squad shield on top of B.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You wanna fucking just sit on C then?
Well, I mean, we have literally no other choice. So the good news here... Dude, oh my god. I'm fucking 4-12, dude. Like, I seriously am just getting one shot. Nothing but fucking scatterguns and rocket launchers killing me like non-fucking-stop.
Yep.
I'm 4-12, but I'm in second place because I fucking keep getting away with shit. Now, the good news here is that all of their heroes are pretty fucked.
That's not good enough.
I mean, okay.
We can do better than that.
I guess I don't know how to respond to that. I mean, sure, that's technically true. Alright, Chewbacca is... Well, I'm 4-13. God damn it. Like, we better fucking win this for fucking taking the huge hit on my KD here. It's either Chewbacca or, like, rocket launchers killing me. Lant?
Fucking Leia all the way down the fucking hall with Trooper Bane.
Yep, that's, yep. She got us with the same blast, I think. Lando has, like, no health, though. And I know Chewbacca's also very low. Oh my god, I just wanna, like, get past that fucking door.
Mucho coleros. Oh shit!
Dude! I just killed Leia and Luke. Or Leia and Lando.
Jesus Christ.
I got right behind him and I just took Leia from half health to nothing with the 4-point blank. Cause she didn't realize I was shooting her from behind until it was too late. And then Lando had no health, he died like in one shot. I can't believe how fucking bad I'm 7-17 and I'm in first place. And they're still going to get C. Okay, wow, never mind. That's fucking some clutch shit. I take that back. I was like, if they have one hero with no health and they still get C, like, fucking... What the fuck? I don't know what you guys are doing there. Fuck that. Oh my god, game, let me, like, fucking live for 2 seconds to, like, try to get a groove on and fucking redeem myself here. Holy shit.
God damn it. Not. This is no longer amusing.
You're still doing, like, decently better than I am.
I don't know about that.
No, you actually are. Like, pretty objectively. Somebody's behind us?
I thought so. It's not.
Parad esa carga.
No confiéis. Hay rebeldes cerca.
God damn it. Yeah, fucking 12 and 19. I'm, like, pretty, like, I don't know, I have mixed feelings about that. I went 12 and 19, but, like, I fucking did some clutch-ass shit. So, I don't know. Not sure how I feel. I mean, we as the Imperials didn't let them get to the second phase. That actually does not happen very often. That's actually pretty odd that they don't make it to the extraction phase. Now the question is, can we do any better?
Oh, we can always improve from what just happened.
I mean, we won, though, to be fair. What the hell?
What's up?
Hold on. Dude, do you hear this alien behind us, his scream?
No.
See if he does it again. Hold on. No, apparently not. Dude, it sounded like it was like an insane screech. I don't even know what the fuck that was. I'm actually a little bit freaked out right now.
I really enjoyed the fact that the
wow! Oh my god, there's like 10 people right in the fucking B room. That's like the hardest I've gotten murdered in this game in a long time. We got company down here to the left. I mean, he just fucking... Oh, of course, it's their top player from the last game. With the DT-12. He just fucking dropped me like it was nothing. I don't even know if we got him.
I don't know either. He fucking disappeared from me. Did we hit that one? Oh, yeah, we got the other one.
Yeah.
God damn it.
Top right door, yeah.
Yep.
Dude, oh my god. This guy is... Dude, he's so good. He was wrecking me all last game, and he's already wrecking me all of this game. He was like their top player by a country mile the last game. Why did I just come out of our spawn room into a thermal plate imploder and instantly killing me? Like, holy shit,
the
yeah.
Fucking random just fucking screwed that up. God damn it.
That happens.
I fucking hate that.
Oh, god damn it. We almost had B. I didn't realize yeah, it had gotten deactivated.
Two guys rolled in. With fucking shields, and we weren't able to stop them.
Fair enough, I suppose.
Yeah.
I made him work for that. Dude, all of our heroes have, like, our last hero just spawned, and we're going to be in an extraction phase with all four heroes at basically full health.
As it should be.
I'm still very happy with my performance.
I really enjoy for some reason that our fucking announcer is Speedy Gonzalez.
That'd be even better. Where's that fucking DLC?
No, I'm serious. He sounds exactly like fucking Speedy Gonzalez over here. He's speaking with a very high voice like this.
That was one of the more satisfying things I've ever done in this game. These two dudes were coming down the stairwell and, like, charging the secondary fire on that bullshit. Oh, look, it's intercool.
Yeah.
Fucking with a scatter gun, because of course. Like, right, like, yeah. Where we just were, dude, up this hall. Got all three of them. Suck my dick. Fucking assist. Fuck you, Chewbacca. That was my kill. I am the apex predator.
Fuck! You gotta be shitting me.
Probably not. Oh god, wait. What? I think you spawned on the power up I was trying to pick up that just like I didn't pick up for some reason.
I love having that happen.
Oh my god, this intercool dude. Like, I want to like punch him in actual real life. He personal shielded as I was shooting him and dropped it for a fraction of a second to scattergun one shot me.
Dick.
Like, Jesus Christ, fucking suck my dick. If we're this good at this game, fucking go do something else with your life. It's ridiculous.
Bouncing off the fuck ceiling. Every fucking time.
Oh, look, intercool scattergunning me again. How is he getting scatterguns like every 5 seconds? He literally had just scattergunned me like less than 20 seconds ago. Jesus Christ.
Oh, somebody else scattergunned me, never mind. I mean, I got him for you, but...
Okay.
Whatever the
I didn't
fuck
see
that was.
Or hear that, but alright. I legitimately think, like, all but one of my 9 deaths is fucking intercool. That's crazy. What the hell? Where? Oh, hello, Probe Droid. Where the hell did you come from? That's not good. I just heard Jiren Erso say, vamos, vamos, vamos! Oh my god, this intercool guy is fucking my shit so fucking hard. Like, I swear I'm not running into anyone but him. And like, I'm just like fucking dying over and over and over again because of it. I straight up can't find anybody.
Enemigos en el área.
fucking, that was such a suck-ass fucking performance. Like,
it really was.
I died 10 times, I think without exaggeration. Urkel was like none of my deaths. I just was not running into anyone but him. Like, anyone. I actually legitimately can't think of a single time anybody else killed me.
Alright, I think I'm done for tonight. Oh, I got an MVP. What the fuck?
Playing objective, I guess? I have no idea, honestly. No. I didn't really see a whole lot of you that match.
I should be around tomorrow night. I've got my aunt coming up from Louisiana, so I may be on later, but I should be around.
Alright, no problems. I'll catch you later.
Alright.